He used to say, "Whoa, nobody move. My tuna fish sandwich is missing."
Well, that's a weird thing to say.
No, my tuna fish sandwich, the one I packed, is missing.
Oh, Fred.
Maybe you just forgot to pack it. Right, of course you didn't.
That means someone on this very boat has taken, perhaps even eaten, that tuna fish sandwich.
Who would commit such a heinous act?
It's a sandwich.
Warden Bowman taught me a lot about the criminal mind. First, motive, hunger. What better motive is there to eat a tuna fish sandwich, Shaggy?
Like, I didn't take your tuna fish sandwich. I didn't even know it was in there.
Otherwise, you would have.
Yeah.
Looks like we're gonna have to do this the hard way. Aha!
Like, this feels wrong.
Aha! Clearly, you've eaten something in the last 24 hours.
Shaggy eats every 4 to 10 minutes, Fred.
Shh. I hear the sound of fish being digested. The very distinctive gurgle of saltwater fin fish.
How can you tell?
Partially digested freshwater fish, say your common trout or salmon, makes a sound. Whereas tuna makes a more definitive sound. See?
But I didn't take your tuna fish sandwich, honestly!
I'm sorry, Shaggy, but if there's one thing Wayne Bowman taught me, it was this. Evidence doesn't lie.
Life gives you lemons. Eat!
We're doomed.
She came highly recommended.